David Fitz is the lion at Allianz Stadium as Juventus and Ferencváros go head-to-head in the Champions League round 4. The Bianconeri aim to move one step closer to booking their place in the last 16, and they are likely to go all guns blazing at the Hungarian champions. Cristiano Ronaldo, who scored a brace in the 2-0 win over Cagliari, will be the man to watch in the home team. Ferencváros, on the other hand, are eyeing a top 3 finish and a place in the Europa League last 32. The Green Whites, though, face an uphill task in Tuesday's football match, and we do not believe that they are capable of spoiling Juve's party in Turin. When the two teams met in Budapest in round 3, Juventus recorded a routine 4-1 win over Ferencváros. The likes of Ramsey, Bonucci, and Chiellini are all likely to miss the game through injury for the hosts. Prediction 3-0.